This image was recently discovered. It's of a thylacine in the London Zoo, filmed back in 1930. You're seeing it now for the first time on television.